this is very simple. Backstage, we have a huge pile of clothes, anything you can think of. What I want you to do is think of two items of clothing. I'll have you tell them to Carter, then he's gonna run backstage and bring you what you've asked for. Now, it could be anything, Ron. It could be a hat, t-shirt, shoes, a hat, maybe a hat. Have you thought of two items? Stay in your chair, whisper them to Carter. Okay, Carter, you heard him. Race on back there. All right, Carter, race on back like a bolt of lightning and get that first piece of clothing. Now, this is really cool because Carter's taking his directions from Ron. He's digging around in that huge pile of clothes, looking for one of those items that Ron has asked for.
Wow.
Here he comes. Let's see what he brought. Ron, he brought you a hat. Did you ask him for a hat? Yes! Carter got the first one right. Nice job, Carter. Go on back there and get that second item. Now, guys, it looks like we are going to have a 100% show. Once Carter gets that first item right, he never misses the second piece of clothing. You guys are going to be amazed when Carter brings out exactly what Ron has asked for. Ron, you asked for this? You're doing so well, I'm gonna keep you around for another scene. When we're working on the movie set, sometimes the director needs our stars to do things they've never done before, going over, through, or around things they've never seen. Part of our job as their trainers is to help them make their way through. We'll show you how we do this by bringing out our animal stars, Logan and Jonah. Before we get started, I'm gonna add all of you into this next scene. You're gonna be my background extras. This time, the audience, you're gonna be cheering along with Logan. That's our black and white dog that you can look for in the new Superman movie. When I say action, I need you to make as much noise as you can. Let's give it a try. Lights, camera, action! Jonah, our yellow lab that you probably recognize from the movie Marley and Me. You know what to do. Lights, camera, action! The director wants our stars to jump over our actor, race through the slaloms, run through the tunnel, jump back over our actor, and ring the bell to end the scene. Now, we can only film one dog at a time, and it looks like Logan is going to be up first. Get ready to cheer. Lights, camera, action! Lights, camera, action! Give him a big round of applause.
talking about a nice handful.